baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton field back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton field back home. When them cotton balls get rotten, you can't beat very much cotton in them old cotton field back home.
Some shares on the media coverage. Unfortunately, I didn't. But no, it's certainly great to see the interest that I have seen already in summer and now again, because it shows that people still believe in myself, and that is naturally a great thing. It's inspiring for what we're going to do in future. It's a funny story, because I had a chat with Ross in Abu Dhabi concerning sort of half-serious question if I would consider driving again, and it wasn't the right moment. I wasn't really considering since 3 years. Paid a ticket for me into Formula One, and now I'm able to return back to Mercedes and hopefully give back, I guess, golden times in a silver arrow, you should name it. And it's something that we have a good chance. If you look at where the car has been last year and the team, if you look with the support, more intense.